mid-March, the warmth of approaching spring starts the sap flowing in the sugar maples. And across the countryside, the sugar houses begin to boil out a new supply of pure northern New England maple syrup. Many of the sugar houses, visitors can enjoy a sugaring off party. Fresh hot syrup poured on snow is one of nature's memorable delicacies.